YouTube crashed twice. One just after it loaded for the first time, one around where I was doing the search term and checking for the last video on it. Now I am gonna have to wait for 10 minutes to get there, and I just don't like this. You need to fix this problem.